Things are better. The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming.
Some call him Apocalypse.
He was some kind of god. For thousands of years, he's been amassing mutants to take their powers. He always had four followers.
Like the Four Horsemen.
Eric, don't join them.
Whatever it is you think you saw in me, I buried it with my family.
Together, we will cleanse the Earth.
Everything they've built will fall! And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one!
I've never felt power like this before. They took him.
Raven.
The world needs the X-Men.
I'm not a hero.
Students look up to you.
If I'm going to teach your kids something, I'm going to teach them how to fight. Follow me.
To her.
I'm not afraid of him.
Magneto, he's my father.
What?
Him and my mom, they did.
No, I know.
Not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't.
Apocalypse means to destroy this world.
It's all of us against a god and the most powerful beings on Earth.
Forget everything you think you know. None of that matters. You're not students anymore.
We'll take everything from them.
You're X-Men.
Well, you've been busy.
We had a little help.
This doesn't have to end in a fight, Tony.
You just started a war.